Compare your lives in faith to those who don't believe. You will witness how disciplined you are. Is it not a gift of Allah? You will notice how you don't suffer the challenges of those who gamble and drink, those who are on drugs, those who have bad habits. You don't suffer those when you are closer to Allah. And subhanallah, your health has improved by the will of Allah because you are disciplined even when it comes to your eating. I encourage you, my brothers, my sisters, to become more disciplined when you eat. If you were to follow the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, who says, إِنْ كَانَ لَا بُدَّ فَثُلُثٌ لِلطَّعَامِ وَثُلُثٌ لِلشَّرَابِ وَثُلُثٌ لِلنَّفَسِ. If you really would like to eat, and many of us enjoy eating, subhanallah, some of us live to eat, while some of us eat to live. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the better of the two. But you enjoy to eat, the hadith says, if you really would like to eat, make sure that a third of food, a third of liquid, and a third, leave it empty. When you get up from that table, when you get up from your meal, you should have an element empty within your belly. Let's be honest, most of us, if not all, the speaker's also quite guilty. When we get up, subhanallah, do we not feel a little bit more full than that little empty portion that is supposed to have been there? Where did it go? We say, nah, that was just a dessert. My brothers and sisters, many of us, for health reasons, we are prepared to desert the dessert, but we are not prepared to desert it for the sake of Allah and the following of the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Trust me, your life will improve if you fast every Monday and Thursday. It will change. It's a sunnah. So this is the gift of Allah. Allah says He guided you.